Nice one. Okay, anyway, back to Dawnstar. Small question. Are they going to be a little upset when I wander into town with a dragon? And we're back. Right, we're here outside Dawnstar. We stopped off at the Khajiit caravan to warm up and allow Durnavir to go his merry way before we continue.
If anyone sneaks up on us, I'll smell them coming. Or I might not. We will see.
Okay. And Kajo's cooking supper, I guess?
If anyone sneaks okay. up on us, I'll smell them
And
coming.
He's doing that thing again. So let's get on. We're here to recruit people. Guards for Helgen. And it's at the inn. Where was the inn? Was the inn up there? I think...
The longer we travel the roads of Skyrim, the more empty this land seems.
Really? The longer we travel Skyrim, the more full of people it seems. Slightly less full of Vigilance of Stendarr, though. Not saying I'm that worried about that. Hello, Carl. Windpeak Inn. It's going to be the inn, isn't it? Okay. Could you be the person I'm looking for? Orianthi? Okay, yeah. Are you here for the job in Helgen?
Yes. We had about given up on you. But I'm glad you came.
What? I got here literally within I should probably have arrived before the people with the flyers. What are your qualifications?
The Dominion killed a mother and father during the war in Hammerfell. Sorian and I were just children then. When they invaded, we had to run and hide in the fields to escape. After that, our older brother taught us to fight and survive off the land. So you might say we developed a certain skill set over the years. Make no mistake, we will make excellent guards for your town. Both of us are equally skilled in a blade and bow.
Could you keep it back down there? I don't know who told you you could sing, but they were lying. I'm sorry about that. Okay, if you can make it to Helgen on your own, we'll give you a shot. I want to see you in action. Follow me to Helgen. No, go. Off you go.
Oh, like a test.
Yes.
Maybe make it there, we pass.
Like a test.
Very clever.
Absolutely. It's a test.
Do you by chance have any good sound?
It's nothing to do with the fact that I have absolutely no interest in making friends with you.
I smell them coming.
Sorian. Oh, right, you're the brother. Okay. Who was making that bloody noise? Was that you?
The Windpeak Inn features the finest bard in
all. Where did you learn to play?
My mother taught me. She was a bard from the college in Solitude.
Oh.
I hear they accept most people who apply, if you're ever interested.
No, not that it's any of your business.
Bye-bye. Okay, where are we off to next? Right, desperate times. Check for recruits in Riften, Candlehearth in Windhelm, and Solitude. I'm thinking Solitude is the next... port of call. What time of night is it? It is... Yeah, let's spend the night here. Okay, I'm feeling pretty insulted right about now. I sat down here for breakfast, and Kaja went over to the other side. What? I mean, this space here, mate, what are you trying to say? Fine, seriously, I don't care. I shall eat alone. I shall have potatoes, because I have lots of potatoes. I should fill my water skin as well. I'm well hydrated! And not at all lonely. Wait!
I'm sorry. My mind was just somewhere else. Do you need a room? Drink?
Okay, where were you? Any news or rumors?
Here, take a look at this for details.
Oh god! Note from Beitild. Oh, God, give me the water, quickly. Thank you. God.
See ya.
Bye.
Matilda who said...
Okay. Lucky escape. All right, off to solitude. And that, that's going to be, there's no carriage either. Now we got two choices here. First of all, we can try and find Dawnstar. It's there. Okay. Very, very lost for a second. We can leg it down the coast, through the swamp. Or we can take the road like normal, civilized people. Let's take the road. Splashing through a swamp sounds very, very unpleasant.
All for sale at fair prices.
And where was the road? Oops. Don't navigate and drive at the same time. Ah, above there. We've been in there. Usually if we've been in one of those, the doors are open, aren't they? Okay, do not engage curiosity. Do not engage curiosity.
I admit, the dragons are a concern. But we can avoid them if we do not stay in one place for
See, I really, 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 really did. Think I come up through these. How bloody useful would a telekinesis spell be? Not a big fan of magic, but occasionally it's useful. You know, useful in the same way a piece of string might be useful occasionally. Slightly more dangerous than a piece of string, usually. Search horse. Why is there a dead horse here? Okay. I do vaguely remember mentioning that we were not going to engage curiosity. Okay. Failed already. Okay. Imperials versus somebody. Gosh, he's taking that very calmly, isn't he? You guys probably want to avoid that road for a few minutes. There are some lads having a bit of a disagreement. Might want to wait till they've finished. Okay. This time... Where was it? Kynes piece. Okay, there you go. One wolf saved. And dragon burial ground. Where the hell are we? Northall. Isn't this where Serana came? Isn't it? Curiosity doing it again? With Serana. We gotta pop in and say hi? Where would she be, do you think? I thought she said she was off to see someone in Morthal. I really did.
Know your deeds, and I'm honored to address a member of the companions.
Gar over here. Oh, we really should. We should stop and say hi if she's hanging around here. She's looking
for... Someone comes in. Kick off your boots. Stay a while. Let me know if there's anything I can help you with. I got nothing but time these days.
Have you seen...
You want something to drink?
Well, hello.
No, thanks. There was a mage around here, wasn't there? There was a strange mage who was extremely... What have you been feeding your bloody horse? Okay. There was a mage around here. I'm fairly sure of it. Was it him she was coming to see? Guardhouse, Alva's house... Falion. Wasn't it Falion she was coming to see?
What do you need?
Am I just making that up? Alva, that's the vampire thing, right? No. Falion, it's locked. Tell you what we're not doing first thing in the morning. lockpicking someone's house. Excuse me, have you seen a vampire lady looking for a cure? So, having said that, best way to get to Solitude. Oh, God. Honestly, still looks like straight through the swamp, but what a choice. Go through a wet swamp or travel through a cold, inhospitable, snowy land. The snowy land looks a little nicer. It's cold, but it's a little less wet. Okay, a fort. We've been in there. That looks... well, he looks alive. Is that an Imperial? Fort Snowhawk.
This is none of your concern, citizen. Imperial business. Be on your way.
Yeah. Everybody I meet is rude. Calmast Tavern. What? Now I have been up this road several times. Tallmast. I have been here several times. How am I just discovering this now? Whoa. Yeah, I got the distinct impression that the shape inside was not quite the shape outside. Jürgens, seriously, Jürgens, what is wrong with your face? Did somebody punch you very, very hard? Okay. Who? Hello?
Hi there. All right, then.
Right.
You're taking us somewhere.
This place is exceptionally weird. Okay, Adumna. Falvis.
What do you need?
I need to know where this inn came from, because it's freaking me out. Nobody wants to talk. Tell you what. You all have fun in your dimensionally incorrect abode that appeared out of nowhere. I've read about places like that in stories. Okay. Thalmor. It's tempting. It is very, very tempting. I really should grow out of that, shouldn't I? I should grow out of that habit. I definitely should. I should. I'm not doing any favours. I mean, it... you know what? They've got a prisoner. They have a prisoner, and his only crime is probably worshipping the wrong god.
You're interfering with official Thormor business. It's immoral to worship a man, and it's also illegal. A faithful Imperial citizen would know that.
The shock!
Perhaps there's something you wish to confess?
Yes, I've placed a large cat-like individual behind you. He's going to stab you in the back. I can worship anyone I want, which is true. I can. I'm not saying I do, but
incorrect.
I can.
You can worship whatever gods you like.
I can worship a turnip if I choose. I could worship whatever I like.
And so you will die a heretic's death.
Excellent. And don't think Kine's peace is the thing right about now, sir. Yes.
Is what you want?
And this should do it. Yep, and the train goblin. Zzz.
Do you want to defeat me?
Could you leave? Seriously, they really got a bit of a beef with Khajiit, don't they?
Is the only
Wow! Seriously? Did I just miss? There was... Oh! You leave him alone! Oh god, did I get Kaju in that? No, I thought I'd... Ah! Serves you right for wearing silly-looking armor. What's with all the spikes, honestly? Aren't you scared of, like, I don't know, going near anyone, like, even your friends, or... Oh! Damn it. Well, trust me, you died free and fighting. Don't, no, we're not looting him. You died free and fighting, which is probably better than would have... been happening had you gone with them, I'm afraid. It was an honor to fight with you, I think. That's what you say to Nords, isn't it? Or I'll see you in Sovngarde. Although I probably shouldn't say that because there's a distinct chance I might. Who, what, where? Really?
Not quite good, but...
Mudcrab. No, I can't get my arrow back. I know, I was tempted to use my sword there, but I'm really getting sick of being blinded by my sword. You know, next time I remember and have a spare moment, I'm gonna make myself a new sword. And a new longbow. This glowing thing is really beginning to wear thin. Oh, I mean, you know, it helps kill undead, blah, 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 but we defeated the vampires now, and honestly, we don't seem to be fighting as many undead as we used to. I think it's about time that we... That's the bridge. Okay, yeah, that's where we went across. I think it's about time that we... I don't know. Just basically stopped shining. Okay, I think that's where we're going. Isn't that... That looks like, Statue to Meridia, yes, indeed. This way. It really is a little, ostentatious, isn't it? Although, from a practical point of view, it kind of makes a good landmark to navigate by. Yeah, definitely need a caravan at, Dawnstar. I should give them a little cash to set up a route there, shouldn't I? An interesting business venture, isn't it, Kaja? Oh, we could do tourist carriage type things, like, you know, dragonborn carriages. View the places Richard and Kaja have been and brutally murdered. You know what? Let's not do that, actually. On reflection, it sounded like an interesting idea. But it's probably going to end up being a little tacky, isn't it?
You're taking us somewhere
okay,
warm.
Okay, it's still a celebration for something. What are we celebrating now? What? Where are we? Wet and cold. Holidays. Morningstar still? No, it's... Current month, Morningstar 7th. We're between New Life Festival and Southwind's Prayer. Have you guys just not bothered taking your decorations down from Saturalia? I bet you haven't, have you? You lazy buggers. All right. The Winking Skeever. Right. Oh, at least now the next stop was Windhelm. We can take a carriage. Firinet, it probably wasn't you. Talk, Breton. Okay.
I'm getting on the first boat out of this accursed province.
What has you told me?
There was a cabin somewhere on the north bank of a white, near Riverwood. A kind old lady was living there. Or so I thought. She let me stay the night, but told me not to go into the cellar. Naturally, I got curious.
Okay. Oh god, lots of dead bodies. She was... Raising them for the... She's eating them! She was doing actually, let's... No, you just tell me.
There's all sorts of oddities in there. I think she was a witch or a necromancer or something.
Okay, that's a relief.
In any case, I got out of that cellar and never stopped running.
But why... investigate Anissa's cabin cellar? Okay, why are you leaving Solitude? It's kind of pretty far
away. I don't know about you, but I've got to get as far away from Skyrim as possible.
Okay. Might I suggest not going to Elsewhere, though, unless you particularly have a fondness for spiders? Why escape? There are other means to survival.
I considered going to a face sculptor, but she refused to work with me. You can try her if you want. She lives in some hole in the ground over in Markarth.
Okay. I was thinking maybe becoming a guard for me. You don't want to do that?
Seems there's always more to be done.
Sorex Vinius!
Glad you decided to check us out.
But he wouldn't tell me. You were at the execution. Oh, God, really?
I was done talking anyway.
Good. Yeah. Breton. Okay, now you look warrior-ish. Belrand.
By blade or by spell. If you want it dead, I'll make it dead.
Okay.
I fight with both blade and spell.
No, I have a feeling you just want to follow me around and stab people. So, I have. Enough people wanting to do that. What then? Where the? Not you, is it?
I have no business with you. Leave me.
Fair enough.
It's the one who wields both.
Yes.
Giotto? I'm looking for experienced guards. Are you here for the job we posted?
Yes, the prey has finally found the hunter, no?
Okay, I know that's just the way you guys talk, but... Yes, I do not think you would enjoy hunting me. You might find it easy to find me. Oh, Kasha was giving you the evil eye. Now he's giving me the evil eye. Go back to giving him the evil eye. You're on my side, remember? We're intimidating him. We're being cool. You suck at cool.
No. Giotto sees this. And this is good. But the hunter waits for you.
Okay. So you're here for the job. What are your qualifications?
The hunter is skilled in the sword and the bow.
You're hired.
Giotto served many years aboard ships from elsewhere as deckhand and guard. Giotto has many stories he could tell of wondrous places he has seen. Giotto likes the night. Stars very pretty in Skyrim. Giotto sees better at night. Can be very sneaky then.
So you're a sneaky hunter. Why are you not still sailing, then?
Oh, very bad, my last ship. Very, very bad. Sailors no like Giotto's dog. Sailors kill Giotto's dog and throw him in the sea.
Your dog?
Yes, Giotto likes dogs. Dogs are pretty. Can you get Giotto dog sometime?
There's... one right outside Falkiris you could probably have. If I run across one... If I run across one, I'll see what I can do. So you left your last ship. Why?
Oh, sad. That ship, very bad. Giotto leave and stay in Skyrim for a while. Look for work.
Okay, you found it. No. I want you to go to Helgen. If you can get to Helgen on your own, we'll give it a shot. Why wouldn't people be able to get to Helgen on their own? Seriously, you take a carriage to Whiterun and then you walk up the road. It's a couple of wolves. Mind you, I suppose it's a minor test if you can't make it past them wolves.
Oh, like a test.
Yeah, like a test.
Make it there, we pass. Very clever.
I know, I'm a genius. Okay. Excellent.
You can do it. Just give us a chance.
Okay. Right. All right, I'm just not talking to you at the moment.
Papa says I want some rock.
Okay. It's raining.
Need a ride?
Yes, I do.
Where do you want to go?
It was Windhelm, was it not? Yes, it was
Climb
Windhelm.
Climb and back and we'll be off.
Wait a minute.
You ready to go yet?
We could have actually taken a carriage to Dawnstar. Oh, we did! We just got distracted by a dragon, didn't we? We can take a carriage to Dawnstar, but then we can't take a carriage back from Dawnstar. That's how it goes. Yeah, sorry, my bad. We got distracted by a dragon, and then... Yeah, that happens. You know, I really don't like Windhelm the city. It's kind of bleak and forbidding, and the people are, well, let's be honest, generally quite horrible, racist. But the surrounding area is just pretty damned impressive, especially when the weather's nice. It's a shame, really, isn't it? Beautiful country. Ugly people. Yeah, I said it.
They say the college has been snooping around Sorthor.
Yeah. Definitely wouldn't want to be... Well, I wouldn't want to be anything but a Nord in this city. Which is unfortunate. I'm probably going to be treated slightly better than Garjo. He's going to
If the guards would listen to Viola, they'd have caught the butcher by now.
The butcher. Okay. Oh, right. There's a killer on the loose here. Yeah. Okay. They should really do something about that, shouldn't they? Don't they have like a local police constabulary? A word I hate saying.
You got some nice meat hooks there. Makes for a damn good punch.
Okay, are you the one I'm looking for? How about we brawl? No thanks. I'm not really interested in punching people.
I admit, the dragons are a concern. But we can avoid them if we...
Kalstar, you don't look like a warrior.
I...
What do you need?
You definitely don't look like a warrior. Garthy, don't...
What can I do for you?
You maybe. You look a little skinny, but... Oh, yeah, it's you I'm looking for. I'm looking for experienced guards. Are you here for the job we posted?
Yeah, I guess so.
Yeah, okay, that is definitely not very enthusiastic. Is there a problem?
All my life I've been picked on because I'm small. Everyone has always said I can't do the things I want to do because of it.
Okay, well, that's a load of bovine manure because I used to be smaller than you, mate. I know that's hard to imagine, but I was possibly the smallest and skinniest person to ever step into Skyrim. I was one step away from a skeleton.
I want to be a warrior like the great Nords throughout history. It's just that no one has ever believed in me. They say warriors aren't supposed to be little. But they don't understand that small also means quick and agile. Light on your feet and stealthy. You don't have to be a lumbering brute to be a good fighter.
Well, I agree with you, but you know what you do need? You need to not be feeling sorry for yourself because people think you're a bit small. You need to get up and show them that it doesn't matter. You need to ignore them and not care. I'm not going to have to, like, big brother you, am I? You're exactly right. There are many ways to fight.
Yes, and I'm good with the sword as well as with the bow. I would make an excellent guard and will defend my post to the death if necessary.
Okay, but let's hope...
the job?
That's not necessary. Yep. Travel to Helgen, talk to Korst in the courtyard and wait for me there.
Oh, it's like a test. And if I make it there, I pass.
Did I say it was a test? Did I say if you can make it there, you get the job? No, I said go there and tell him you've got the job.
So much.
Okay, we're done. I just realized we came the long way around to find him. Okay, so next stop, Riften. And at least we can take the carriage there. Moonphase is waxing gibbous tonight?
Too lazy to walk, eh? Well, you found the right place.
I'm not too lazy to walk. Oh, he's trying to sell me a horse. I already have one. Not saying that I'm not thinking of replacing.
There was a dragon held captive in Whiterun.
Every single time I come here, you guys are fighting. Literally every solitary time I come here, you're fighting. Could one of you win? Or something? Or maybe they're not. Maybe they're practicing. Maybe it's some sort of battle reconstruction society using fireballs. I suppose that would be how you reconstruct battles, I guess. In Skyrim. Right, anyway, You guys with the decorations as well. Lazy people. You know what, Kajo? It occurs to me that whoever wrote the advert was an idiot. The coin, you've come to the right place. It was like, pull up a seat. If you want a job in a guard at Helgen, please wait in the nearest inn and somebody will come
Looking
and find you.
I need someone to deliver a message to Sibby Blackbriar.
No, I'm just complaining about the fact that people keep sending me all over the place on errands like this, so no. But yeah, why didn't they write...
If anyone sneaks up on us...
Want a job as a guard in Helgen? Make your way to bloody Helgen!
We will see.
I presume you're bothering me for a good reason.
Yes, I enjoy bothering people, thank you.
Fancy yourself the adventuring type, eh? It's just as well. I doubt your combat prowess would prove valuable in a real battle anyway.
One undone. I'm gonna guess you. Hey, look at that! No, you're not. Okay. Maybe? You're a long way from home, Argonian. What brings you to Riften?
As you can see, there are many of my kind here in this town. They all said, come to Riften and make yourself a new life here. So Wan Andun comes. And for what? There is nothing for me here. What would Wan Andun do? Work in the fishery? Join the thieves? I'm not a thief, and I hate fish.
Okay. Yeah, no, you are the person I'm looking for. I'm looking for an experienced guards for Helgen. Did you see our notice? But before we do that, you hate fish. Now, I'm not saying that, you know... Well, I am saying I'm a little surprised that Argonians don't like fish. What do Argonians eat? I mean, you guys are an aquatic race, right? I would have thought fish was kind of... Well, you know, fair enough. Not judging.
Yes, finally you came. That's the only reason I know leave this place. But Wan Andun was about to give up on you.
Yeah, see what I'm saying? We should have said, please go to Helgen, shouldn't we? Do you have any experience? Well, he's got a big bloody sword. Is that ebony?
Oh, but yes. Wan Andun is equally skilled in steel as well as stealth. I am now practicing my skills with the big sword.
Very big
sword.
But
I am able to use my bow anytime I need to. Wan Andun is not much use for the magic arts, but can heal self if I need to.
Okay, you're sounding very, very useful. Almost tempted to take you with me. But again, go to Helgen.
Ooh,
yes,
like
it's a test. I'm so...
Very clever.
I'm beginning to suspect sarcasm. I have found all the recruits for Helgen.
Don't seem to hunt along the road.
I should... Who is Kajo talking to? You making friends?
Never enough gold. Just need one good haul.
Okay. Right.
Welcome to the BN.
Actually, wait a minute. What time is it? It is... Now we can do this. We'll take the carriage to Whiterun. We'll take the carriage to Whiterun, and you know what? Let's sleep in our own bed. We're going to Whiterun anyway. We'll take a night's sleep there, and then head to Helgen.
Khajiit guards your back.
Yeah. Okay.
Need a ride?
Yes.
I can take you to any of the hold capitals.
I'd like to do that then.
My carriage is the safest way to travel.
So let's travel then. Hello? Why is there a frost astronaut here?